The second half begins from Lake Charles with the Bobcats holding a 10-7 lead over McNeese State. And why not get the third quarter started off right? On the opening second half kickoff, it's Andy Erickson on the return, and the sophomore just keeps making plays on special teams. A 44-yard return has the Bobcats starting just inside of midfield. And on the very first play after the return, Tim Hawkins takes the handoff from Rutherford and bursts through the Cowboy defense for an 18-yard gain. Three plays later, Texas State looking to build onto the lead with Will Johnson attempting a 46-yard field goal. And again, the freshman is right on the money, giving the Cats a 13-7 lead. McNeese State responds with a 71-yard drive to take its first lead of the game, 14-13. Texas State punts the ball back to the Cowboys, who get the ball all the way down to the Bobcat 21-yard line, setting up a 38-yard field goal attempt for Josh Lewis, who again misses, this time wide right, and the score remains 14-13 Cowboys. On the Bobcats' ensuing drive, Rutherford pitches the ball to Terrence Franks on the option. And that takes us to the fourth quarter, with the Bobcats facing 3rd and 10 at their own 42. And Darius Bolden makes his first catch of the game, using all of his body to bring it in and keep the drive alive. And his next catch is a bit easier. Rutherford finds his senior wideout down the sideline, and Bolden fights his way for 29 yards to the Cowboy 20-yard line. Texas State's first-year quarterback had a team-high 65 yards on the ground, and here gallops for 18 yards to put the Bobcats deep into McNeese State territory. 3rd and goal, Rutherford tells his receiver Isaiah Battle to go up and get it, and Battle delivers, hauling in the acrobatic catch to put the Bobcats back in front, and Texas State elects to go for two, and Rutherford with a bullet to David Lewis, who makes a catch with defenders all over him, and with under 10 minutes to go in the game, it's 21-14 Texas State. There were two big sacks at the end of the game this past Saturday, the first of which came on 3rd down with just over a minute and a half left to play, and the second came on the game's final play, and the all-out blitz is too much for quarterback Cody Stroud to handle. The Bobcats' final visit to Lake Charles is a victorious one. Your final score, Texas State 21, McNeese State 14.